It's easy hiding my heroin habit from my parents. If I'm tired or don't eat, I'm just acting like a typical kid. I hide my stash in my room because I know my parents would never snoop. They don't notice the missing painkillers either, or the money I take from their wallets. But I think they're gonna notice this.
I'm Nassau County District Attorney Kathleen Rice. Would you know if your child was using heroin? To learn more, please visit heroinprevention.com.